they're back here racing some more touring cars. And yeah, so real quickly, I'm just going to finish getting the stream set up, finish getting my setup all ready for tonight's race. We got approximately 15 minutes until we get an invite to the session. So you already know it's about to be lit tonight. We're going racing at Zhuhai, which we've been here before, and from what I remember, it wasn't that bad of a race. But, you know, we're here to have some fun and hopefully finish in the hopefully get a podium. I haven't gotten a podium yet this year. This is going to be definitely amazing if I can get a podium. But I just need to kind of put some links down here. All right. So there we go. Got the link in there. I'll send it to a couple of people in here. Actually, I'll just put in both my group chats. Where is where's my group chat with where'd my other group chat go? Oh, there it is. There it is. Alright. There we go. You already know that we are popping out here at Zhuhai. 14 minutes until we get in, so I'm just going to go ahead here and hop in to a quick one. So yeah, this should be fun. Alright. No music because I turned it off, so I can turn this up a little bit. Just getting everything finalized. Stock setup tonight, as always. So, yeah. Airstrike 1's running basically a 141. So, that should set the tone for tonight. I might be able to get up to that, but who knows. Let's get after it tonight, man. This should be fun. This track is so easy to drive, it's just all about getting your braking points. There it is. For what? Alright, whatever. I'm just trying to get some laps in here. Got a little bit too much in there, but that's what we want. We want that good turn and then good power off. Alright, we're gonna go ahead. I wanna go practice my starts real quick just before it gets started, just because starts are everything. Starts are so key in this. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead, head back out to the menu here, load up into a custom race, and just work on the starts. I need to turn that back down because I was trying something out earlier. 120, they just slam you for no reason, which is stupid, but that's besides the point. But tonight we are taking on Zhuhai. It's gonna be a 30-minute race, 15-minute qualifying as usual. Same settings. I actually have to check the field real quick, see how many people are in, because so Fat Man's not gonna be there tonight, so that makes it 8 or 9 people. I don't know. Let's check it. This little guy. So there's 10 people in the league now, so I don't know. I'm actually doing pretty good for my score right now. I'm 5th? Yeah, I'm 5th in... Well, I'm 4th in points, 5th in driver rating, so... That's always good. I come into this 2 points behind Airstrike 1989 and 1 point ahead, 2-1 Tommy. So, 1 point separates us. So that's going to be the main difference. So I just got to worry about my start here. Now see, that's a good start. Got powered around the outside. There was no room there to do a crossover. So that is how that start is going to look like. However, it is going to be a little bit more different than that just because, well, these are AI that I'm racing against. And I actually generally get a pretty good start. Boom. Just like that. That's exactly what we want. Alright. So now we're going to head back out to the menu. You've got 5 minutes until we get the invite. So we are going to go ahead and just wait until that. If you have any questions for me, anything for me, just go ahead and drop it down. I mean, it's going to be, you know. It's going to be fun, though. I can tell you one thing though, that this race is gonna be fun, but it's gonna be enduring and it's gonna be just a long race. I mean, this is gonna be a bunch of lefts, a bunch of rights, no room for error. I gotta make sure I keep 2-to-1 Tommy behind me. I gotta make sure I keep airstrike in front of me. Fat man's not gonna be there for a cushion, which sucks, but. I think I have a pretty good grasp on this car and how it drives, but I think the Monster Energy Renault Touring car can end up on the podium today if we work really hard at it. And yeah, I'm just ready to get in this thing. I'll be straight up honest, I am so ready to just hop into this lobby and get ready, but just gotta wait. Just gotta wait. Actually. You know what I could do? Actually, you know what? I'll go to Zhuhai with it. So this is the Red Bull. This is my favorite car in the game right now. It is a drift car. And, it drifts pretty cool. It's pretty cool. And I guess we can just see. I mean, there's really nothing else to do for the next 4 minutes. Why not drift? Why not? I mean, it's not gonna mess up my line because I already have it down. So you're gonna go down second, come on down. Here, I'll point. So you come down, take that curve at about second, come to third, all the way up. Yeah. Uh-oh. Turn it right. Keep in mind I've never drifted this track before. I'm just having fun, man. Plus, this helps me with my actual car in case I need, like, in case I spin out. Yeah, that thing did not want to turn. Once I cross the start-finish line, I'll head back to the thing. If I hit the start-finish line. Crunch. Oh gosh, it's fun. It's fun racing in that car. It really is. I have a blast with it. It's something to, take out any extra energy you may have. But 9:15 invite should be coming out anytime soon. It's 9:15, just waiting for the invite to come across the screen. There it is. There's the invite. All right. What type of car? That's not my livery. Boom. Boom. Monster Energy. My Two Girl 72. Oh, no. Whoa. That's not his car. That really isn't his car. That is unfortunate. Unless he changed his car, which I don't think you can do. I've never changed my car before. That's weird. That's extremely weird. Why? Okay. So, 13 minutes until we head out, and we only have 3 people. If Airstrike 1 is here, then Airstrike 1989 is going to be here. If they're here, then Lost Prototype basically has to be here. Lost Prototype and Airstrike 1 are the current people to be the people that win the championship. There is Airstrike 1989. There is Odd Monkey Pants. Never have I ever seen somebody hit like that. That's the new guy to the league. So what we're going to try to do is we're going to try to out-qualify him. So an update on the points. Lost Prototype is in the lead by 4 points over Airstrike 1. Next, you have Airstrike 1989, who is not going to get up there near Airstrike 1. He has 22 points. I have 20 points. 2-1 Tommy has 19. My Two Girl 72 has 12 points. Dark Xenomorph 9. Fat Man, who's missing tonight, has 7. I Am Vetco G 5. And Odd Monkey Pants has just joined the league. And that means he has 0. Not gonna lie though, he has a pretty sporty paint scheme. And I really like it. But Monster Energy just looked cool. Plus, you know, Monster Energy is an actual sponsor. But, I like it. Like it a lot. Like it a lot. I can't remember if this thing's still on. It is still on. Turn that thing off. I'm just going to check my phone, because even though this may be the biggest race of my life, who knows? I don't know who this dude is freaking talking in game chat. I'm going to go in there with my mic mute and see what's going on. Alright, well, guess he's not saying anything anymore. So that's great. Oh. That's great. As soon as I come back in here. Whew. Oh, man, I'm bored. We got 10 minutes until race time. I'm tired too. It's been a long day. I've been playing a lot of that new Madden. Been getting frustrated a lot at that new Madden. It's just been a heck of a day, man. It just has been. Alright, what is this dude saying? Alright, don't know what they're talking about. They're talking about some sort of kid's play thing. I don't know. Maybe probably as a kid that they're moving stuff out, so that's great. I have my calluses from working out. That's great. That's always fun to do when you have to drive a car. I mean, I miss race time. There's only 5 people in this lobby. That means we have a guaranteed top 5. And if Lost doesn't show up, then we could gain some serious points on him today. And if 2-1 Tommy doesn't show up, then... I don't know. Ah! My freaking legs are so sore. Only 5 people. If y'all have anything to say or anything, go ahead and just type it down. Still 5 out of 16, 7 minutes left. This is really starting to get curious now. There's Lost Prototype. There he is. Look at him. God. My legs just need to be stretched out. So freaking tight. I'm just waiting at this point, man, because it's 5 minutes till race, and only 6 people have showed up. Well, 6 out of 9, so that's still 2/3, but 2-1 Tommy, don't know where he's at. Hold up, who else is there? Alright, well, done there. So let's see here. Let's look at who all we're waiting on. So, ooh, Dark Xenomorph isn't in here. I Am Vecco G is not in here, and 2-1 Tommy is not in here. So, Dark Xenomorph and I Am Vecco G, I could care less about. They could join. They're not going to beat me at all. They're just not. But, 2-1 Tommy, if he misses tonight, that's going to be big. Oh, nope, he's not missing. I was really hoping he would miss. I was like, no. I don't know, man. It's gonna be crazy. The last one to join would be I Am Vecco G. And I don't think he's joining. Although he has 4 minutes. I just want to beat Airstrike 1989, man. I just want to. Just so bad, just please. I don't know, man. It's going to be definitely crazy. Turn 1's going to be interesting, because usually turn 1's are crazy, but this turn 1 is a really slow one, and then you get on the gas, so if somebody loses it, then it could be game over. Alright. So, last one to join is I Am Vecco G. Right now everyone's readying up, which I don't understand why, but... he has 3 minutes to get in, but regardless, he's not gonna be a factor. I'm just hoping that 2-1 Tommy, or 2-tone, I don't know. Is it 2-1 or is it 2-tone? Because it could just be the 2-1, or it could be 2-tone. I don't know what 2-tone means, but, oh, I'm cold though.
Yeah, I'm tired.
Alright. So, yep, tonight, one more minute until we launch. I don't think I Am Vecco G is going to show up tonight. Let's see here. So, it looks like it's going to be an 8-man driving roster tonight. That's going to be crazy. Oh, somebody subbed back to the channel. I appreciate it. If you're in the stream or not, really appreciate it. You know, every subscriber helps. And yeah. Like every single one of y'all. Alright. There we go. So now we are launching. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and put this down here. Like I said, I don't qualify with the whole group just because I don't believe in that. Because one person wrecks could take out your car. I don't like that. But, I don't know. This race is going to be crazy from the start. Like, this whole lap one's probably going to be crazy. So let's count them off. One. Two. Three. Four. Oh, yeah. Let's get going. Let's get a good qualifying lap in. Let's see what we got. Gotta get the tires nice and warmed up. I was gonna purposely let this guy go in front of me, but I think I also kind of lost time there. Like a lot of time. Hey, this is gonna be a good lap as long as it counts. There we go. I had to really get out of it there. Alright. So right now, I don't know. I'm not confident with it. Really not confident with it. Airstrike 1989 is probably going to have a very good day. 2-1 Tommy qualified better than me. I don't know. It's iffy. This track has never been a favorite of mine. It's just never been. Only 8 people in the field tonight, so as long as I can salvage out a good day here, hopefully get 4th. Although I really strongly feel like I could put it on the podium. I mean, I may not be the fastest here, but I know how to race in traffic. Oh God, my back really hurts. Five 30 left in qualifying. The new guy outqualified Dark Xenomorph. That's pretty funny. Let's see if we can see anybody. Oh, you can see him. I'll do that view. I can check chat while we're here. So, by calculations, we should be racing at 9:45. Although, we all know how that goes. I mean, it might be pretty right, actually. I'm kind of just eyeballing the time here. Actually, might get a start a little bit earlier. Oh, alright. So we're only like 10 seconds ahead right now, which isn't anything. I mean, we're all here. So. Law's coming out with a phenomenal time, as always. Law's prototype is a really good racer, man. I really appreciate him. I'm really just trying to figure out. I don't think that there's anybody in there that will take my spot. I'm 5th, so that means I'm going to be lined up on the inside, which isn't the preferred line, but it's whatever. Dude, somebody's last lap was a 1:48 flat. I don't know how you run flat laps here. That's pretty impressive in itself. But 2:50 left in qualifying, and I am here suffering. No, I'm not suffering. I love racing. It's just so exhausted. And school starts next week. I'm right there on that divine line. And I'm right there on, like, I'm right in between. This league is, like, perfect for me. I'm right in between. I'm either just above the line or just below the line. Like, look at this. The top three are all within a second, but I'm 1.8. But then the guy behind me is 2.7. Then the guy behind him's 3.271. So, I'm basically running a race by myself in this league right now. And you'll see that once this field gets spread out and people get done wrecking, then you see that I'm there. And I'm just chilling out there by myself. By myself. Oh, my bad. We're actually a minute behind. I totally did my calculations wrong. That's not fast. 1:46.60. I mean, just look at that. I wish it showed the people actually, like, on mat or on track right here. Nyeom. These cars are so slow, but, I mean, it's more about control, which I like. Qualifying's over. All I need is my 2-girl-72 to finish. I think I might hear one coming. Do I hear him? I don't know. Oh, it came right back. It's right here. See if I make it at my trash can from here. Nope, lay it on my bed. Great. Oh, Airstrike 1989 finished. Where's my 2-girl-72? Oh, there he is. Finished, alright. I qualified 5th. We are looking pretty good. Alright. Should I go ahead and put that on the floor? Alright. I'm ready. Let's get this thing underway. Who else is ready? Are y'all ready? Are you ready? Let's do this. Airstrike 1989's ready. Alright, let me just... Yeah, alright, we're good. Come on, Lost. Lusty boy. Come on, Lost. There we go. Gotta get that cord out of my way. Good start. I'll straighten back out. Oh, and he just got spun. That one was not me. The first one was me, but I tried to straighten him out as much as I possibly could. All right, let's settle in. Alright, here we go. Two in front of me are fighting. See if we can get up there, maybe take a position away. Come on. I think 2-1 Tommy's still in last. I definitely didn't mean to spin him, but I mean, I dove it to the inside. That's one way to get in there. I don't know, man. I don't know if that's 2-1. Oh, no. 2-1 Tommy's two spots behind me.
I guarantee you, if he gets back up to me, he's going to be looking for some retaliation. And he, if he doesn't have damage, then he's going to have a car that's faster than mine, just because he knows his track more than me. I'm going to go ahead and get my lights on. Oh god, he is coming up fast. I'm just trying my best to get away from this guy, because I don't know, man. Mostly because I know he's not going to play nice. Come on. Ooh, got him up on the strips. We're all good though. I can barely see that corner because of the sun. Once the sun goes down, though, that'll be all good. Alright. I couldn't see where the frickin' braking zone was. I tried my best to see where it was. That's why I pumped the brakes there. I sent it into that corner. See, that's why we practice with the drift car, for saves just like that. Phew. Got really sideways. There it is. Oh, yeah, and Lost Prototype's just driving away with it at this point. Just overdrive it a little bit. It's all good. We're gonna be halfway through this race. There it is.
This dude's probably trying to run me down so hard right now. All you gotta do is make sure that I run nice and smooth. Mistake free. Good turn in the car right now, I really like that. Alright, 10 minutes to go, final 10 minutes. Come on. Alright. 7:50 remaining. Five minutes to go. I mean, I don't see this dude behind me catching up. I mean, I'm definitely gonna apologize to him because obviously nobody deserves to be taken out like that. And I wouldn't even really classify that as taking him out. I mean, there was space there, but at the same time, it was I locked him up and wasn't able to get slowed down in time. They came back to finish fifth, so
Maybe he's not too mad. Minutes. I really overdrove that. God dang it. It's all good. Let's see, I'm only 34 seconds back. It's probably gonna be two more laps, if I had to guess. Again, dude, what is up with turn one? Keep overdriving it. We're all good. Just take a deep breath. There it is. That's a good corner.
I kind of take these last couple corners easy. The guy behind me is going to catch up to me. He's way back there. Take it nice and softly through there. Come to the line. Hey, reverse burnouts for everybody! Oh my god, dude, people are murdering each other. God, I did not mean to do that, man, but it was a good race. Good race overall, it's just, I didn't mean to get into him. I don't know, man. That was really unfortunate. Anyway, if y'all enjoyed the stream, go ahead and smash that like button, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.